Abingdon, Berkshire, where new Sabre Jet fighters, a gift from Canada to assist in the defense of Western Europe, arrive in Britain. The planes were flown from Quebec by pilots of the RAF Transport Overseas Ferry Unit. The Canadian High Commissioner, Mr. Norman Robertson, handed over the planes to Lord Delisle and Dudley, Secretary of State for Air. These are the biggest single military gift made to Britain by the senior Dominion.